I'm Olivia Curry. I'm 16 years old. I've had 4 concussions and I don't want another one.
I was skating on the ice. It was really foggy, you couldn't see, and I was skating. The play was in their end and I was just got off my bench and I was skating, and then a girl and I collided head to head and I fell and my head hit against the ice really hard. Right away, I was kind of like in the game, so I didn't really know as much. I had a bit of a headache, but I wanted to keep playing because I knew if I stopped, I wouldn't be able to play hockey anymore because that would be the last concussion. I sat on the bench for a period and then I went back, and then I kept playing because I thought I was fine. And then I tried to keep it from my parents because I knew that if they found out I had another concussion, I'd be done for good. So I kept playing, but my symptoms just got worse and worse, and then until my parents noticed. But I didn't find it that bad. But then later on that night and the days following, they got worse and worse, and my headaches were really bad. I had them every day, and I was really nauseous and dizzy, and the lights bothered me. A main reason for all this awareness is to tell the kids how it can affect your life and how important it is that missing one or two games isn't that big of a deal compared to messing up the rest of your season or your life. If you ever think there's any chance that you may have a concussion or you hit your head, how important it is just to sit back, don't worry about what other people say, and just stay out of the game for your own health.